We are in Colorado. We are actually in Boulder right now. We've been in Denver and Westminster, and we took a road trip from Ohio
to Colorado. Only 18 hours.
But we're here for our friend Matt and Kelly's wedding. Dude, you're like not even in the frame.
I'm in the frame.
So their wedding's actually later this afternoon, so we drove to Boulder because it's like a half hour away from where the wedding is, so we could just come do some sightseeing. It is like legit so beautiful here. It is so pretty. It's so peaceful. Look, oh yeah, we have somebody with us too. Say hi, Mommy.
Hi, sweetie.
Mommy's here too. She made the long journey with us.
We're having a wonderful time here in Boulder, Colorado.
Well, you got it. See, look at that view. Is that like not the most beautiful thing you've ever seen ever? It's just so freaking pretty. Can't get into the background, but everything here is just so pretty. It's just like beautiful, like everything is like outdoors, and just the weather's great, and just the people are super nice and friendly, and it's also very pet friendly, which is awesome. Like everywhere you go, dogs are everywhere. There's dog parks and everything everywhere. It's just so cool, so much fun. I'm so excited for Kelly and Matt. They're getting married. Yeah, so it's just really exciting, really cool, and different because it's like half a world away from where we live. So it's been really cool to come here and experience something different.
Baby. Yeah, Boulder.
Boulder. He's so goofy. Before the wedding.
But you know.
I pulled way too short for me.
Mine's gotta go now.
I got the next 2 hours.
Look now, Lee. I got
with all shucks. The shots already.
I got shots, and then that one's got beard.
Alright, bust open the shots. Let's go.
Let's go.
This is about to be a wild wedding.
You're not allowed to sing.
Who?
No. You're not allowed to sing that.
Okay, I'm trying to open this.
Okay, hold on.
I'm having a hard time believing that this is not the bachelorette party. They are way too turned on the way to the wedding. You ready to get married, Adrian?
She's ready to get married!
That's going on YouTube. Y'all know this is going on YouTube. Yes, it is. Oh my God.
Try that, make it not that you will go back to the moment I want. Yes, the altar, no, I trust.
guys, we are like on top of the world, legit. It took us 15 minutes to get up here, climbing the mountain on that bus. I literally almost had a panic attack. It's the most beautiful view I've seen in my entire life, but getting up here,
y'all got to show how it is.
Mom, what's your thoughts of being up this high?
I don't want to ever come up here again, but it's gorgeous. It's absolutely beautiful. The first and the last.
The first and last, babe, what do you think?
It's great.
It's great. We said we wanted to see the mountain. I didn't think we was going to see it like this. We think we'd be standing on top of the mountain.
We'll be standing.
Babe, you're on top of the world. How does it feel?
Like I'm on top of the world!
Look at this, you guys. Oh my gosh.
Water party to the stage.
So the wedding is done. The sun is going down. I'm like, okay, we need to get off the mountain before the sun completely sets because we're in two big old buses.
Stay on
but
the mountain.
They're still taking pictures and I'm like, we need to get off of the mountain.
No. We don't even know where the reception is.
Like, legit, the sun is setting. Like, the sun is set. It's, like, about to be dark in 5 seconds, and we got a 15-minute ride down the mountain.
Which was crazy.
The ride up was crazy. But the wedding was legit beautiful.
It was.
It was, like, probably the most beautiful wedding I've ever seen. Just the setting was gorgeous.
Yeah.
And the bride asked me, so was it worth it? I said, I'll tell you after I get off the mountain. It might have been worth it as long as we get off this mountain, okay?
Bye. Kelly, but I've realized throughout this weekend that Kelly keeps on doing stuff without telling anybody else. So I made sure I pulled Matt aside and go, I'm just going to make sure that you're okay with me coming up here. Is there something wrong with this microphone? It sounds kind of weird. I sound like I'm Australian. Oh wait, I am Australian. Let's go. All right, guys, so I know you guys little bit better than others, hopefully. You're good friends with my wife. I met Matt when we were painting our pets. It was a great bonding experience. We love our pets. We were painting them. It's great. But one of the things that has always stuck with me every time someone talks about relationships and they talk about people that they love is the fact that the time is the most precious commodity. And with time, you've got to feel like there's an importance behind it. Because people always talk about time. I don't have enough time. There's not enough time in the world. You walk out of a really, really bad movie, and you go, I wish I could get that 2 hours of my life back. But the most important thing is you want to concentrate the fact that you got this precious time that you cannot get rid of, and you can only use it in the right ways. And by bonding together, by being together, by loving each other and being there for each other, you're going to spend that precious time in the best way with each other. So I think I can speak for everyone in the room when I say that we want to welcome you into this wonderful relationship between you two. We want to make sure that you guys have the most happiness in the world, and congratulations. Thank you.
mission. See how far I can take it. Born hopeless and naked to something great in the making. Trying to stack all these digits like simple multiplication. Trying to run through the finish without the purpose I'm faking. Life is ruined when awakening. Guess I shouldn't have been sleeping. So in all that I'm reaping, I fall as far as I'm reaching. Learn as fast as I'm teaching. Sad as much as I'm geeking. Ride as much as I'm piecing. Put on earth for a reason.